You have a bit more time before you're able to start filing your taxes this year. The IRS will open tax filing season on February 12th, about 2 weeks later than normal. The decision is due to outgoing stimulus payments and changes to tax laws. The deadline for filing your 2020 taxes is still April 15th.